6. The average PE of all the stocks in the VectorVis database is 70.10. Earnings yield. A reflects earnings per share as a percent of price. TRCH has an A of minus 4.38%. This is below the current average of 1.43% for all the stocks in the VectorVis database. GPE, growth to PE ratio. TRCH has a GPE rating of minus 0.13. DIV, dividend. VectorVis reports annual regular cash dividends as indicated by the most recent payments. Special distributions, one-time payments, stock dividends, etc., are not generally included in DIV. TRCH does not pay a dividend. DY, dividend yield. DI reflects dividend per share as a percent of price. TRCH does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend yield rating. DI equals 100x, DIV price. It is useful to compare DI with A. If DI is not significantly lower than A, the dividend payment may be in jeopardy. DS, dividend safety. DS is an indicator of the assurance that regular cash dividends will be declared and paid at current or at higher rates for the foreseeable future. TRCH does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend safety rating. Stocks with DS values above 75 typically have RS values well above 1.00 and A levels that are much higher than DI.DG, dividend growth rate. Dividend growth is a forecasted annual growth rate of a company's dividend based on historical dividend payments and dividend predictability. It is a subtle yet important indicator of a company's financial performance. It also provides some insight into the board's outlook on the company's ability to increase earnings. TRCH does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend growth rating. YSG, YSG vector. YSG is an indicator which combines DI, DS and DG into a single value and allows direct comparison of all dividend-paying stocks in the database. TRCH does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a YSG rating. Stocks with the highest YSG values have the best combinations of dividend yield, safety and growth. These are the stocks to buy for somewhat above current income and long-term growth. AVVOL. AVVOL is the 50-day moving average of daily volume as computed by VectorVis. TRCH has an AVVOL of 10,760,303 shares traded per day. Percent VOL. Percent VOL reflects the percent change in today's trading volume as compared to the AVVOL. Percent VOL equals volume AVVOL, AVVOL 100. TRCH had a percent VOL of 20.01% on Tuesday, February 9, 2021 percent PRC. TRCH price changed 4.58% from the prior day's closing price. Sales. TRCH has annual sales of zero. Sales growth. Sales growth is the sales growth rate in percent over the last 12 months. TRCH has a sales growth of minus 13.00% per year. This is very poor. Sales per share, SPS. TRCH has annual sales of $0 per share. Price to sales ratio, PS. TRCH has a PS of 527.15. Shares. TRCH has 105 million shares of stock outstanding. Market capitalization. TRCH has a market capitalization of 168 million. Business sector. TRCH has been assigned to the petroleum business sector. VectorVis classifies stocks into over 200 industry groups and 40 business sectors. Industry group. TRCH has been assigned to the petroleum, U.S. Export Prod, industry group. VectorVis classifies stocks into over 200 industry groups and 40 business sectors. Market momentum. Extreme Greed. S&P 500 is 9.83% above its 125-day average. This is further